It's amazing to know that we all came from different places and we ended up in one program. And then after the program ended, how we just stayed in contact. We stayed in contact, we stayed connected, we go out, we hang out, and a year later, we're still hanging out.
People ask us all the time, like, did you guys go to high school together? Like, how do you guys know each other? And we always say, no, we met in a program and we were part of BIH.
These women have built friendships. So not only are they getting the resources and all that from the group itself, they are now not isolated. They have sisterhood. They are family. They talk about being a family. And that's what it's all about, supporting a woman throughout pregnancy and beyond.
It's wonderful. It's really helped me become like the mother that I am today. Like if I didn't have them to lean on for support, because we all go through the same thing, but just hearing it from women that are going through the same thing, it's amazing.
It means a lot because we all met at the same stage of our lives, and so you kind of can just go each stage with a group of women that have to deal with their children or their husbands or boyfriends, and we get to get together and talk. It feels like we always have someone we can call. I can't even express how much it means. It's really important.
We go to concerts, we have play dates for the kids, we talk about anything and everything. They're just a good support system.
I just feel like we're just comfortable around each other, and I feel like I can actually be myself, my goofy self, and I can cry and I can just be who I am and not feel ashamed to talk about whatever. And I feel like I haven't had that. So to find a group of women that I'm comfortable talking about anything and everything with, like, warm my heart.
They don't judge me. You know, they don't know my history, nor do they care about that. We live in the present and how we can change our lives.
Support and understanding, not just from the girls, but from the staff. I think it's a wonderful program, and I think that it's important that all mothers in general have support. But the fact that we were all African-American mothers going through this for the first time alone, I think that was really important, because every culture has their ways and how they do things.
They actually took the initiative to stay connected. They're the perfect example of what we want the group to be after we're no longer servicing them.